And my dear friends, you probably must have heard a lot about the novel coronavirus or COVID-19, and some of the news can be scary. I am Pritipana Manthi of Standard 7 from DA Public School Raja Bagicha, here to recite a poem on COVID-19. The news rings in my head, the anger and negativity swirling around me. I can't settle, my heart won't settle, everyone's heart won't settle. Every pair of anxious eyes waiting for the image of crime, death. The old book that I've read millions of times by now is wrinkled and the words are faded. I can't go outside to play. I can't imagine without going to the library. I can't imagine without reading a new book. I can feel my heart beating every time something bad happens, like the stock rising up and down, like the heartbeat of a patient waiting for the doctor. I can feel the pain that the world is facing. It feels like its pulse is in my hands, ready like a flying fish out in the sky, open to the new, open wide world that used to be full of people, now nothing but a mere ghost town waiting to swallow you up and make you face the crime that the pain people are talking about in the news. You know it, you have it. You feel the pain of who you are until you fall into the jaws of the people who recovered and died. You don't know who's next, but it may be you. Watch out for the coronavirus. Doctors and nurses are waiting to see how to stop the jaws of the COVID-19. Yes, the situation is very serious, but it won't last forever if you take proper health guidelines. So stay home, stay safe. Thank you.